to one and all present here. It is my privilege to present the activities report of Mother Teresa Club for the year 1920. We have organized 39 service activities with an amount of rupees 1,29,455 within our capacity and with twinning with other clubs, zone level, region level and district level. We have conducted 7 awareness programs on environment on different dates and at different places to bring the awareness among the students and the public with seminars, rallies, distributing saplings and clay Ganeshas. We have organized a seminar on childhood cancer and awareness was created among the students of class 8 at AECS2. We have also distributed 500 bottles of homeo medicine for dengue fever worth of 5,000 to the residents of the colony, ZP school students, hostel students, etc. We have also done 9 times Feed the Hunger programs at different places. We have donated 6 bicycles to the girl students, a maid, 3 sewing machines to the needy women, notebooks, biscuits, chairs, color pencils, library storybooks to the Jilla Parishad adopted school. We have also distributed umbrellas, blankets, fridge, laptop, saris to the needy people. The total amount spent for these activities was 75,505. I thank the presiding officer for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, madam. Thank you very much.